Thanks for joining us on this Friday. I'm Arielle Resha.
I'm Abigail Ogle. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know today, starting with this. A woman was killed in a duplex explosion in Amber, Oklahoma last night. Here's a look at the aftermath. You know, you can't even tell that it's a home. Investigators believe that a propane gas leak sparked the blast. And the funeral is today for a home invasion victim in Shawnee. 17-year-old Carter Alderman was shot early Saturday. That suspect was later arrested.
Above-ground storm shelters are going up on the OU campus. You may have seen them, and here are some pictures of them. The shelters will hold about 4,000 students once complete. Your fourth headline this morning, 25 dogs that were taken out of deplorable conditions will have to wait a little bit longer to be adopted. Their recovery just going a little bit slower than expected. They were taken out of a hoarder's home on 6th Street. They're currently at the Oklahoma City Animal Shelter.
And lastly, the Bella Foundation helping dogs that were abandoned in Nuwala. They were rescued from a foreclosed home, and we know that one of those dogs has been adopted by a Good Samaritan, but a couple more are still looking for a loving home.
Nothing better than adopting a pet, especially one in need, I can tell you firsthand.
Thanks so much for stopping by. Join us weekday mornings, 4:30 until 7.
Have a great weekend. Happy Friday,
Oklahoma. TGIF, our Friday dance.
Friday dance.
Oh, yeah.